outside. You can tell he started fighting outside. He's bleeding like this and all that before he got out here. So we're going to take him to charity hospital, get him cleaned up, make sure there's nothing wrong with him other than a couple of abrasions.
And the blood like this.
From there, he'll go to jail. Get EMS over here. Have EMS check him out.
Yes.